Now, I can't be the only one that has salt and pepper shakers in their car, right?
On this side, we have the salt. And on the other side, we have the pepper.
So, yeah, let me know in the comments down below if you have a designated salt and pepper shaker in your car. Not like the little packets that restaurants give you. Do restaurants even really give those out anymore? Anyways, now I'm talking about just like salt and pepper shakers. Let me know if you have any of those in your car.